After sundown, my mother would never let me near plants. She would say that plants mutter curses at dusk. And I could never tell truth from her lies. I grew up admiring flowers. Hibiscus, chrysanthemums, peace, lilies. I live alone now. Just me and the flowers. When the boy you loved left you, my eyes grew tired of watching you walk to the same secluded cafe every time the sun kissed the horizon. I would stand next to the flowers in my balcony, leaning over the parapet to watch you race by. You'd wear the same white shirt that he left at your place. Eyes as tired as the sea, and a desperate prayer clogged in your throat. Sleeves folded up to the elbows as if you wanted the world to know that your heart migrated to a different place, like birds in autumn. I liked you better back then, when you wore neon-colored t-shirts and complicated hairbands. Who knew it would take me years to crawl out? When you would be gone, I would pluck a flower from the pot next to the railing. It never dawned on me that inflicting pain on others wasn't the same as sharing mine. Every morning, the maid would find torn petals and whacked butterflies in the balcony. She called me a freak and stopped coming. The neighbors eyed me and I heard them talk. He has lost it completely. You don't come this way anymore. They told me you found someone, or maybe the same guy came back playing around. I don't know, I don't want to know. But you're gone now. And the furniture lay dusty and the sink stenches, and I haven't watered the plants for months. Now this bed feels like a grave, where these worn out flowers near my head are a token of condolence passed on by someone who left me years ago. Nobody stops here now. It's been months since I last saw you. Now, after dark, I stand in the balcony. Instead of the flowers, I pluck myself every day, wearing out piece by piece. I'm loving you like I'm cursed.